Which one?
The left.
All right. No, it looks good.
No, it looks good.
So which one is that, 17 or 27?
It's 8675309.
Nine.
Good thing we got all that on video.
It wouldn't be the first dumb thing we ever said on video.
I was gonna say, Mike, you don't even have a bullet in your gun yet.
I'm squeezing.
It won't go off.
I'm ready whenever you are, Weber.
You're on the left, so that's the...
Okay.
You're going for left?
Yep.
Okay.
You guys ready?
I'm ready. Send it. Said and done, Weber's gonna be like, yeah, shoot 1,000 yards all the time.
The only downfall of the scope is I lose my dot all the time.
You're gonna burn your 5-head again.
You had to get that on video.
Especially me.
Ready?
Yep, send it. Elevation, 2 inches in from the right edge.
Well, that thing sure makes that plate swing.
Oh man. It's got a wee bit of horsepower.
A wee bit?
Webbit.
two in a row on the steel.
All right, this one's gonna go right through the mouth.
All right. Just under the plate, good left and right. By mouth, you meant between the legs of the stand? All that gunpowder smells good, though. H1000?
Yep.
Not that reloader 26, like Morgan doesn't shoot.
Morgan? That's the kind of guy that wouldn't even show up to a shoot.
I know.
Okay, whenever you're ready, Weber.
Darn millennial.
Left edge?
Yep. Three out of three on the plate.
Three out of four.
The other one went in the mouth.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Here I was thinking you were doing better.
Yeah.
Still on left to center, about 4 or 5 inches under the plate, so move your hold up. Are you holding dead center of the head?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold up on the top edge of the plate. Give me the same wind hold that you did last.
Right on the edge of the plate on the left, right by that other hit.
Is that where it was?
Right edge, huh?
Left edge.
Left edge.
Sorry, it was right on the edge of the left edge of the plate. You about split a bullet on it, but it caught solid. About ripped the plate off the stand.
Really?
Swing it like crazy.
So you're holding top edge of plate, Weber?
Yeah, top right.
Top edge, right corner. Give me the same, give me a good trigger squeeze this time.
Okay. Uh-oh. Bad range.
Same shot.
Yeah, that couldn't have missed the top of his head by inch.
Just give me the same shot and you might flinch it into it.
Uh-oh.
You've got five on the plate.
Two in the dirt, five on the plate.
Mm-hmm. Dirt. The three in the bottom corner are probably within 6 inches.
Oh yeah, easy. Same hold, give me a good squeeze.
Got him, got him. Threw it right under his mouth.
Really?
You can't be done, you gotta keep shooting.
Yeah, shoot, finish it up, see all if you can hit it again.
Really?
Hit
him again.
Got him just under his mouth. You called that you're gonna shoot him in the mouth.
3 o'clock.
How many more? I got two more, right?
Yeah, two more.
Yep.
Same hole.
God dang it.
Isn't technology wonderful?
Okay, hey, Brett, you ready?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Hit.
I can't tell.
I thought
looked like the head wiggled a little to me.
I thought it saw it trace in pretty close to
the head, yeah. You might have hit it twice there.
Don't.
Is there something in his forehead?
I can't see anything.
Hit him in the five head.
Twins.
Give me the same hold. Seems to be working. Seeing the head wiggle and I'm not seeing spots come up.
Neither am I. The trace looks pretty good.
Trace looks really good going into it.